So only 1 hour before the departure, I have some time to have my lunch in Mary Brown. It's spicy and delicious. See the generous serving that they give me for the $18.50. No wonder a lot of Singaporeans like to come and eat in Malaysia. Really good. This bun look a bit familiar. Remind me of the bun that they use for the chili crab in Singapore. Good choice. Yeah, they even give away the Wi-Fi password on your receipt. Pretty small. It's juicy. You can tell this chicken is really definitely not frozen chicken. Because of the halal certified of the chicken meat use, the chicken got to be cleaned properly without all the remain of the blood. That's why typically the chicken meat used in Malaysia fast food is really of high quality. Because Malaysian loves chicken. The moment you eat chicken in Malaysia versus Singapore, then you realize that, you know, Singapore usually typically have the taste of the blood in the chicken. That's a tell sign that they use a frozen chicken. That's not properly drained out of the chicken blood. If you ask me, Malaysians don't like it. So for the longest time that I have been restraining from eating the KFC in Singapore for the same reason, they do use typical farm chicken in Singapore. I suspect they use frozen chicken. So regardless, Barry Brown, McDonald's, or Camp Malaysia, the farm chicken is maybe from Bangkok. I don't see any big problem with the blood taste in the chicken. I can't say so from Singapore. But I do like the Jollibee in Singapore. Just now I forgot to say itadakimasu. Can I make up to it? Itadakimasu. Now I say gojisousama. Gojisousama. Can't take it.
I have the last two tickets going to Chiang Mai. Goblin Cup.
Thank you.
Do you mind to be in my video?
Oh yeah, you mind being in my video?
Separate yourself from the others peering eye using a